It's your boy TDK, and we're about to go to Detroit. Boys trip to Detroit, boys trip to Detroit. We got a little show for outside today, man. Focusing that well, but yeah. Y'all kick it. But we on our way to Detroit right now, so we headed to the airport. Everybody packed last minute. I actually packed this morning here. We're actually supposed to be at the airport, like, right now. Let me see here. I believe it's, like, 8:45. Yeah, 8:46. We're actually supposed to be at the airport, like, now. So we're running kind of late, but... And I'm, like, filming right now, so kind of making us even more late. But it is what it is, man. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. I'm going to get us some B-roll, man. Y'all stay tuned. We're going to have a nice little boys trip in Detroit. We're going to hoop, do a little something. We want to cross the border for real. That's really what we want to do. But I don't think my other brothers are old enough. And I don't think they have passports. I don't know if you need a passport to get into Canada. But we're going to mess around and find out. If we can get in there, we got some footage coming, man. But y'all stay tuned. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. And we're going to get turned, man. I know y'all like the blue slides. I know y'all like the blue Yeezys. We outside, bro. Tell them what's good, man. Who you is, bro?
Come on, OTK.
Say what up, gang. Yeah, nigga, where we headed, bro? We getting chauffeured right now in a big boy Denali.
Yeah, I don't know
who the driver is, though, man. Yeah, y'all niggas all threw up the same shit in the video, man. These niggas all did this. They all did this, bro. Every time a black person gets on camera, bro, niggas always gotta throw up a sign. No matter what it is, nigga. Whatever, no matter what it is. I did it myself. I think I did it in the beginning of the video. Please don't kill us.
They say I chose money over friends, so I don't know who carrying my casket in the end. Every time I made a dollar, it turned into 50 cents. I almost lost it all looking after many men. Chasing after bacon, make it hard to see the pigs. And if money is the root of all evil, I'm a sin. Told my bitch I love her, hit 1,000 for a wig. And when you get done installing it, let's make another kid. She a Maybach in the streets, but she a demon in the bed. I'm usually the leader, but sometimes I wanna rest. I let my niggas pedal and I settle for the pegs. I treat my clientele like we fucking newlyweds. I got the type of money I can leave a bitch on red. I even got enough to leave a pussy nigga dead. I have my own office in the trenches with the meds. They set up their appointment and they take it to the head. Like Chris Brown, chip on my shoulder, I wasn't chosen till the sixth round. I'm dodging missiles in the whip, I had to get down. One bad deal, I went A-wild.
Bro, this is crazy, bro. We right now at the Denver airport, brother. This is crazy, bro. This is absolutely insane. Look at this shit, bro. Look at this shit. We out of Detroit, man. We in the airport. We finna go try to get through the security, bro. We don't catch y'all when we get to our gate. Cause I hate Colorado. But we're going to another Colorado, so it is what it is. But we going. But we got Chick-fil-A, man. We got through to security and whatnot, man. You know what I'm saying? We making our way through that bit. No issue. Only issue till today is Chick-fil-A's line. We trying to eat some breakfast, and I don't think we're gonna make it for breakfast, so we gonna have to eat lunch. Eat lunch like we on some lunch time, boy, because I don't think this line's moving anytime soon. But we headed to Detroit. Y'all stay tuned. Like, comment, subscribe. We're doing this, man. Hey. Experiencing a little bit of turbulence right now. I think his stomachs are dropping. Bro, like that, bro, like. This whole shaking, I wish I could see it, but yeah, we kind of shaking right now. But I ain't scared. It feels like a roller coaster to me, in my opinion. I'm kind of having fun.
I'm kind of having fun. Hey,
my
stomach, bro.
Hey, bro. We lit though, man. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. This is the greatest content in your life.
In your life.
We're gonna eat good. We're gonna get some chicken sandwiches. Boss. But we're, yeah, the turbulence is crazy, boy.
MK.
I'm trying to play the drums. We at Pop's house, man. It's time to eat.
Let me see yours, folks. And we got the Chick-fil-A sauce on deck too, boy. And we got the Chick-fil-A. Me and Pop's crib, man. Let's see what you got cooking. That's gonna be gone. Gonna be gone, boy. Yeah.
That's gonna smack all these niggas in 2K.
Just got done smacking all these niggas in 2K. Every single one of them. Every single one of them.
I can pull up a clip.
This is him exiting the game.
Nah, bro. That was me beating him, bro. I just turned the game off, bro. That was it.
Why is he lying to y'all like this?
What? I am not lying. Nah, dog. You know you got that ass whooping. You're definitely not beating me.
I can clip the video right now.
Cap.
Let's go.
Cap. You're definitely not gonna lie to my guys, boy. What?
No, don't clip that.
He said don't clip that shit. But anyways, y'all, you know what I'm saying? You went to the
Here, I'll get you right, bro.
You know what I'm saying? Lying, went to the Dubsky Wubsky.
I
got you, bro.
Yeah, let's get the pizza, man.
This nigga is lying.
Who's lying, bro?
You.
For all y'all swine eaters, eat up.
Yes, pizza.
Eat up. Eat up. Yeah.
Me too? I'll eat that shit cold right there.
Oh, no. Absolutely not. Even faded, I would eat that shit fucking raw. That is gross, bro.
Bro, what is this?
Yeah, man, you know, it's your boy TDK, man. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. We're in Detroit, so y'all stay tuned for the vlog. Because it's going to be all-inclusive, so just kind of what we've been doing throughout the week. We've been playing the game, as you can see. Smacked all these boys, even the boy behind the
camera. Got smacked, boy.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
I do this for real. In real life and in 2K, man. So if y'all want to see me some money or something, bro. If y'all want to bet me some money or something, man, for real. I'll go crazy in 2K for real, man, so. Let's really get it going. Go ahead and put your gamer tag below. And I'm going to go ahead and play online. We can play for some money for real. So send the cash apps and the Venmo. We out of here. On to the next one. Boy, no way. Boy, no way. These niggas are. Or slump. The niggas is slumped, y'all. Big slumped gang. Y'all feel me? The only man that's not in here sleep, man. You see what this thing got on the TV. And it just disappeared. Nice. Nice. I know y'all see the Rick and Morty PS final game. Y'all don't see this outside much. Sponsored by Gang and Them. That's my shit, boy. This nigga here laying on Little Bites rappers. What you got going on here, brother?
You gotta see your face on it,
baby. Oh, I missed.
God, you feel so.
Man,
chill out,
bro. That's a hood show. We got everybody in the building. We gonna go to Sky Zone. I don't know what that music is. Look at this man. That's Pops, man. Look at Pops. Got a retarded boy, but we gonna go to Sky Zone. So we gonna catch on. Where we going? We there. All right, man. We ain't here, bro.
I definitely got it.
He's not like that for real.
Yes, I am, bro.
He's not like that for real. But we gonna go over here and get to it, man. Hopefully somebody's gonna record. We waiting on these old heads to pay for the stuff.
Let me get you right.
I don't know why he's there. Nah, they can't hear me for real. I gotta hear them. They gotta hear me, man.
You said they gotta hear me, bro.
Picture day, y'all. It's picture day, man. You feel me? So we're gonna go take some pictures really quickly. I'm gonna walk across here. I got that on. I got that shit on, man. You feel me? So yeah. Like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for the flickities. They're going up on the page. Two official productions. Y'all make sure y'all like, follow, and subscribe to the channel, man. We in Detroit. One day.
MK.
I can't wait to have some French toast, man. It's actually one of the top breakfasts that I eat. I eat French toast, waffles is top two. I don't eat pancakes. Pancakes or sponges for syrup. I don't like them. We're good on them. But we got about an hour and a half wait, so hopefully we can find a little spot to take some pictures. Let me go ahead and get to it that way. We got that on, man. We rocking Team Bandcamp today. Shout out Cash and the brand,
shout
man.
Shout out Cash Money Millionaire.
Shout out Cash and the brand, man. Bandman. I know the Bandcamp. Sorry, I keep saying Bandman. Bandman, Bandcamp, man.
It's not me, it's you.
It's not me, it's you. It's not me, it's you.
Come on, Bugger. We got to see your back, too, man.
Show them the red back, gang. Where you going, folks? We outside for a Detroit trip part, you know, I mean, part two will come soon. Sometime, buddy.
Beaming out all the players, ballin' Deion Waiters. Niggas in my hood, it sucks beyond haters. Act hard, but melt faster than nine later. Yeah. I just take the point, and I grab me the nine later. Rules to the game, lad now and cry later. Live now and die later. Fat car, fat bitches, fat little fat.
The gang is walking up in here. We finna eat good, gang. You feel me? It's your boy TDK. We back. I can't wait to grub. I can't wait to bust on this food, man. We finna go in here and walk up in here, man. Like, we run this junk. You feel me? And it is what it is. Well, let me turn back on me, man, because I got folks listening here. Not knowing exactly what we're doing, we're just gonna go ahead and cover this. Now you really can't see me, huh? You can't see me, huh? Yeah, because I'm like that, gang. I'm like that. They can't see me for a while. You know what I'm saying? We finna walk up in here. We finna eat something good. We got the gang in here. We got Pops, Dada, and we got Bugger. And I know what I want to get. I already looked at the menu, y'all. So my selection for today, y'all are about to see. Oh, yeah, there it is. Yes, sir. Cornflake crusted French toast. That one. That's the one we getting right there, y'all. I can't wait till it come out. We're going to see what these boys order. We hungry. We hungry. We're going to catch y'all when the food come out. Some of the drinks are coming out because I ain't finna sit there and record all of it, so. Y'all like, comment, subscribe, I always say. Yeah, I'll just say to him, this boy got a burger.
That is not a burger.
This man, what is that? Chicken sandwich? Oh, that's a chicken fried chicken sandwich?
Yeah.
It is second. Okay, what you got over there? What you got over there? That man got the shrimp and grits. I got me a mimosa, man, y'all know what I'm saying? Yeah, you feel me? Good eats only. Good eats only. Give me the rest of the potato. Bag, bag. You better ask the lady for the syrup, gang. What? You're crazy.
Hand me the young ketchup, bro.
What?
Ooh. This shit's busting.
You keep saying busting. I don't know why you keep saying that. But we want to eat good, man. I'm going to catch y'all when it's all said and done. I'm going to give y'all a potato, though. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead and eat your little potato.
He had to turn the camera.
The whole thing, folks. But yeah, we out of here, though. We eating. I'm about to turn this off and eat, so. Food.
Everybody's food is busting except for Dennis.
Plate, well done. Plate, finished him. Finished him. You feel me? But yeah, that's happy place today, y'all. In Detroit, Michigan, this is the last meal before we head back out.
Last
meal before we head back out. That was busting like that. So, that was worth the camera pulling out, you feel me? I had some pecans on mine. It was real delicious, I'm not gonna lie to you. That guy over there says his stomach hurts, as always, for no reason. Why is he yoking on a straw like that, though?
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
He over there knows. He knows exactly what he's over there doing. He knows exactly what he's doing. Man, what? But breakfast well done. Until next time. My hair shirt. And we're gonna try to go take some pictures.
Pray for the pit at check.
Y'all stay tuned. You feel me? Y'all stay tuned. For the pictures. Boom. Thank you. And we're headed back there. What's going on, y'all? But we just got done eating, man. Food was actually pretty fine. I think I rated 5 stars out of five. 5 out of 5, you feel me? So, y'all stay tuned for the next men's trip, boys' trip. We're gonna go ahead and go home, start packing, hopefully get some flick shot by Dutta here. You feel me? And then head back to Colorado. Head back to the co, man. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. We go. All right, y'all, so you know what I'm saying? We just got done taking some nice, clean flicks real quick, you feel me? We are outside in Detroit, Michigan, and we are outside for, we're outside of a nice little truck right here, you feel me? But we just got done taking some nice photos that y'all see. Coming soon, coming soon, coming soon. Y'all just make sure y'all go follow my Instagram pages and whatnot. TDK2 Official, YouTube, TDK2 Official, Facebook. I ain't even finna say that for real. But I'm a fly guy, you feel me? I'm a fly guy. Look at these niggas behind me, though. Look who I got with me. Shot by Dada. If some of these pictures are buttons, blame him.
No.
Blame him in the comment section. If y'all don't like the pictures, it's Dada's fault. So, y'all blame Dada. Shot by Dada.
But oh, we're... and if I think TDK's pictures are fire, go look at my page. They'll be up soon.
No, they won't. They will not be up soon.
They'll be up real soon.
Shot by Dada. If y'all don't like the pictures, just know they were shot by Dada. You feel me? So if y'all don't hit the like button, shot by Dada. You feel me? But we're headed to the next location. Hopefully we can find something here down the way. We just found this as we were driving and it's cold. Little boys trip, you feel me? I got my blue schmeezies on and we outside for it. But I'm gonna catch y'all when we're sitting back down until we get to this airport, as y'all can see. And we'll catch y'all later, you feel me? But hope y'all like the little boys trip that I gave y'all. Hope y'all like, comment, subscribe. I mean, stay tuned for more videos, you feel me? Hopefully, we can travel a little bit more with this camera and actually get some real life crazy footage. I'm gonna go back out there. You know what I'm saying? Do my thing. My thug fizzle real quick. We back in Buff in Colorado. We waiting on my boy Brayshawn to come pick us up. Sorry for the footage that I didn't get for y'all. I hope y'all like the little vlog that I put together for y'all today. In this video, y'all stay tuned. And make sure y'all like to the video. If y'all get this far into the video and y'all comment butt cheeks. Y'all comment butt cheeks, I'm gonna go ahead and send you something nice. You know what I'm saying? So that means that you watched the whole entire video. And I know that you watched this whole entire video with that comment. So comment butt cheeks and I got you. I'm gonna bless your life. You feel me? Comment what state we should go to next. I'm gonna bless you. That's the second person who comments that.
Your mommy's house.
You know what I'm saying? Get a load of this guy.
Wherever your mama at, we there. You feel me?
We there.
In them cheeks, man.
Yeah, sir. Yeah, we're pulling off in a scat, man. Big buddy scat, man. Gee, look at the new shit. Look at the new shit. Look at the new shit. Okay. Yes, sir. Yeah. I don't know how to work this, bro. I don't own a charger anymore. Hey, Jay, he got the two 12s in the bag. About to go crazy. I see you with the new shit. The new shit. Yes, sir. I'm going to get back to y'all when we get in the car, bro. We outside, though. We in the wide body bit. We in the wide body bit, bro. We ain't heard that before. Oh, shit. He popping a little bit. Ooh, he in here popping. What you do to the exhaust, man?
I haven't done nothing yet.
He's like, I ain't do shit.
I haven't done nothing. All I did was just pay for it. Yeah, just see you to get paid for it. That
Burrow
2 should be on in like a week.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's all I did.
Yeah. We in the motherfucking SRT, man.
You know, you remember the dude I went to do my oil change with?
Yeah.
I don't know if you saw my story. He wants me to put that nozzle in my car.
Oh, I seen that bottle.
He wants me to put it in there. He's like, I got this saving for you. And he bought it for me.
What?
Yeah, he literally bought that shit for
no
me.
No way, nigga.
I told him, I was like, bro, I don't know if I'm a nozzle in this motherfucker.
Put that nose to this bitch!
Bro, he'll be the one to do everything. So I told him, I was like, if you do, just go for it, but.
Yeah.
Nah,
put
bro,
the nose in that hole.
That shit gonna blow.
Man, what? You gotta put the nose in this joint. Nose in the scat, how they been spitting, boy. I bet you won't lose another race.
Spitting
the flames. Right, yeah, spitting big flames, boy. We are back in Buck, fucking Colorado, y'all. Headed back home. There's plenty of snow on the ground, as y'all can see. If y'all haven't seen snow before, here it is. This shit is dumb. If we won't be here for much longer, man. We got some shit working in the cookie, man. Got some shit cooking, man. Coming soon before the end of this year. And then they call this stupid horse Belucifer, y'all. Belucifer. What kind of weird name is that? And then I showed y'all the B-roll of the gargoyles. Make sure y'all pause up the footage. Pause up the footage of the airport. There was something about some underworld stuff in there. And then there was a gargoyle in there. A gargoyle statue. That shit was weird as hell, boy. This airport weird shit. It's weird as hell. It's weird as shit. Yeah, I can't do it, man. But like I said, we're back home. Y'all got the footage that y'all got. Like I said, comment what state we should go to next. Other than that, we go.
Carrying my casket in the end. Every time I made a dollar, it turned into 50 cents. I almost lost it all looking after many men. Chasing after bacon, make it hard to see the pigs. And if money is the root of all evil, I'ma sin. Told my bitch I love her, here 1,000 for a wig. And when you get done installing it, let's make another kid. She a Maybach in the streets, but she a demon in the bed. I'm usually the leader, but sometimes I wanna rest. I let my niggas pedal and I settle for the pegs. I treat my clientele like we fucking newlywed. I got the type of money I can leave a bitch on red. I even got enough to leave a pussy nigga dead. I have my own office in the trenches with the mess. They set up their appointment and they take it to the head. Like Chris Brown.